joy that I announce to you that this will be Julie's last flight, her finale flight at Oshkosh. She will complete the remainder of the season, probably ending up in November, but early this year she announced that after four decades she is going to retire. She's the most extraordinary young lady, talented beyond belief. Combining an airline career as one of the first females in the cockpit, a career traveling with air shows. Her airplane is visible directly overhead. Along the way, just 1 year ago, she was the recipient of the highest award given in the airshow industry, the Sword of Excellence. As you can see, her lights are on. Very soon we'll go to the cockpit as I'm choking up a little bit. Overcoming tragedies in her adolescence that would devastate you and I. Only made this determined young lady even stronger. Unique, one of a kind, patriotic, strong, and artistic. Recipient of the Bell Valley Award for Showmanship for all of those reasons. The airplane is in 1936. The one coming to the same years ago. Let's get off to pick it up. Here it comes. To the blue of the skies, to the blue of your plane, to the blue of your eyes, Julie Clark, you look marvelous.
Daddy, darling, I love you. Thank you for that. I have known as green eyes, but all except the blue eyes as the sweetest gal that I am. And I'm going to let the smoke clear a little bit. And Daddy, thank you. Thank you so much. I want to tell everyone here a fond farewell. It's been a great run. I've always had a front row window seat at every job. And my heart is excited. I go to all the great airshow fans out there. Of course, to all our veterans. And I want to make a special dedication to all our men and women in blue and black who keep us safe on our own soil. God knows we have a rough world of folks go on. My heart tonight to all the men in blue and black, the CMRs that are protecting us tonight and our veterans.
We love you. All right, from the lake, the smoke will be on. And Julie's special dedication to each and every one of you. Julie's heart in the sky. it is, your special gift. Give Julie a big round of applause. Now, Julie has asked me to say something further, but she tries to personally choreograph her team to God bless the USA. This is Julie's tribute to all the United States of America. Let's just listen.